they survive again on defense.
Hand it off. Nope. Oak Smith drops back, and it's knocked up in the air. It's caught and into the end zone, and just like that, Eastside Catholic gets the touchdown.
What a turn of events.